Because we got sitting over there in the corner.
This Robert as well, can you actually take anything from the strategies that you use with Maidana against Mayweather and Broner? Can you actually, is there something that you can pick away from?
Maidana was just totally different. His style of fighting is just totally different. You know, when we do, you know, the training, it's going to be hard to find sparring partners that fight just like Broner. So, and it's going to be hard for him to find sparring partners that fight like Mikey. You know, at the end of the day, they just have to be in great shape, and Mikey's going to do his job inside the ring. You know, once Mikey's in the ring, you know, after a couple of rounds, Mikey's already going to have Broner figured out.
Mikey, can you look at those films and pick anything apart away from that? Maidana fighting Mayweather and Broner, can you pick away anything from that?
No, like Robert said, we got different styles. Now, if I have to put the pressure on Broner, well, I'm going to do that because that's something that affects Adrian. You know, Maidana was successful by putting a lot of pressure. Porter was successful. If I have to do that, or that's the only way to win, then I'll be ready for that. But that's something that I don't really look forward to. It's not something that I look for. I have other, you know, skills that I can really take advantage of.
You know, before
timing and range control. I think I have pretty good judgment on that. I can judge the distance and timing, and that's going to allow me to control that speed.
What about his, you know, shoulder roll that he always does, kind of like Mayweather? What do you guys have to ask him?
I have a good right hand and a good left hand. We're going to throw punches in there, you know, so he ain't going to win with the shoulder roll. He's going to try to throw punches, and I got to be prepared for that too. But, you know, just know that we're going to be ready and willing to do anything it takes to win. I'm sure he's going to do the same.
Mikey, this is at 140. Do you move back down after that? Do you move up? What is the plan for you?
I want to move down.